Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's the Pop Talk, Lee and Mara.
Hi.
Today is Mara's video. It is going to be Mara's Pixar Pops. Okay, so it felt a little bit silly to do a Star Wars crawl going into the Pixar Pops. So this is Mara's video. Take it away, Mara. So which is your first Pixar Pop that we got? Do you remember?
Mr. Fred.
Yeah, Mr. Fredrickson from Up. This is my wife's favourite Pixar film. She absolutely adores Up. The scene with Ellie where she passes away, it's just, you can watch it with my missus and she'll still be heartbroken now. I'll probably have a little tear in my eye occasionally, but he's a nice pop. He's got the tennis balls on his walking frame. He's got a bobbling head. And if you can see, he's got the grape soda badge. So he's a really nice pop, Mr. Fredrickson. And continuing the theme with Up, it's the only one we've got more than one pop from each film. And we've got
Russell.
Yeah, Russell in his Wilderness Explorer gear.
He's got a lot of badges.
Yeah, he's got a lot of badges. Again, there's not a lot you can say about this pop that you can't say by seeing it. He's got so many badges, as Mara just said, and he's got his little scout neckerchief. And it's, like I said, it's the only film we've got more than one pop from. And the final one from that range is...
Doug.
I'd love to have got the Cone of Shame Doug, but I wasn't willing to pay the prices that were expected of him. But this is a nice one anyway. He's got the collar on that helps him talk.
And he's got a cool tail.
Yeah, he has got a cool tail there. So he's a nice one. These ones don't currently live with the other pops in the conservatory. These are all scattered around the front room, which is to my wife's annoyance, but... So, that is Doug. And then, from... Am I right in thinking this is your favourite Pixar film?
Yeah.
Okay, it sounds convincing. So, go on then, Ma. In your own time.
Bing Bong.
Bing Bong, yeah. We've also got a full-size Bing Bong that smells of candy floss, haven't we?
Yeah, teddy bear.
That Grandma got for Christmas. But, yeah, Bing Bong. Didn't get the clear one. I genuinely think this is the better one anyway.
What's the clear one?
There's one where he is just like a see-through glass kind of shape. Okay, we'll maybe put a picture of that one up in a bit so you can see that. But yeah, that is Bing Bong. Very weighty pot, this one. Feels like he's made from, I don't know, different material than the rest of the pots, but really cool detail. He's got the heart-shaped trunk. Got a little bow tie. Wonder why they never did a flocked version of this. A flocked tail would be quite cool on him, but
and a flocked candy floss body.
A flocked candy floss body, yeah, maybe. Maybe make him so he smells.
Yeah.
But there we go. So that is Bing Bong. And then we've only got a couple more.
Two more
from
Wally
from my favourite Pixar film. I think it's a fantastic film. I regret massively not buying the one, I think it was a box lunch exclusive, Disney Store got it, where it was holding the boot. If I ever see that on eBay at a decent price, I probably will pick that one up. We haven't got an either, but again, I know that there's a box lunch version of that, so I won't make the same mistake twice. So that is Wally, and then the last one.
It's Remy.
Well, the last current one, I would say, is Remy. What film's he from, Ma?
Ratatouille.
From Ratatouille, yeah. Again, I think there's three pops in this range. Four of you include, there's a chase pop, isn't there? A flocked chase pop. But we've only just got the one. The majority of my Pixar pops came. I did a pop in a box when they did the 40% off for Black Friday. I did a 12 pop subscription. I think it was like £54, something around those lines, and we ended up getting quite a few of the Pixar Pops came through that. Also got two Pixar Pops on order from the new Toy Story range, which is Bullseye and Mrs. Nesbit. And then I just need to find a Woody. I'm not so keen on the Woody one so far, so.
Why don't you get a Buzz Lightyear to go with the Mrs. Nesbit?
I think Mum doesn't even know we've got Mrs. Nesbitt on order. So, yeah, exactly. So, one step at a time. So, it's a small Pixar collection, but it's something we're quite happy with, yeah. If you've got a Pixar collection you want to share with us, you can do that over on Instagram. @the_pop_tart180. Let us know in the comments if you've got a favourite Pixar pop and what you thought of this video. Appreciate any feedback, like, comment, share. And until the next time, we'll see you later. Bye, guys.
Bye.
You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.